Hello traders and welcome to today's wake up video. So you can see that I'm up today $3,400 and I can say that was a very good trading day. You can see I'm up in three trades, I'm down in three trades, but after all the result that I'm up $3,400. That means that I traded well today and I can say it, okay, I traded well today. And let's go over my trades for today. So I started with CGC. I took it because of its daily chart. You can see that the stock is really extended, moved from 24, 23 to 32. So I took it on 1 minute chart under 31, spiked me in on few cents and I stopped out. And you can see on my P&L that I'm down exactly $800, my risk unit. Now that was trade number one. Then I took space. Okay, I placed my first order in space above 26. Then the stock moved down, I canceled my order and moved it to 25.50. Got me in and I placed art stop loss in space because sometimes space is a gap closer. So I stopped out in space, $870. Then I took KC. I took KC because of its daily chart. It's a cloud company, so I thought it will bounce after a few red days in a row. I took it on 2 minute chart. Above 44.20, 26, 25, got me in. I was about to add above 44.80 and I stopped out a little lower than my stop loss. I placed a 40, I took it with stop loss of 43.90, but I stopped out 43.75. So I lost $1,100 in KC. Then I took bigs. Took it above 61.20 with 1 point stop loss. That means that I took almost everything at 63, okay, because that was such a long trade. I waited for 2 points in KC, in bigs, and I closed everything right under 63.50 because I assumed that it would move down and I wanted to finish my day already. So KC, I was up $1,300. Then I took Excel. Very nice trade in Excel, and you can see the daily chart of Excel. Excel is moved up sharply and then moved down slowly, and maybe it stopped right now. So that's why I followed it today. And intraday, you can see in 2 minute chart that the stock is moving sideways, moving under the low, but nothing happened. Only buyers, right? No one is selling the stock because you can see this tail. The stock moved under the low and moved back up. So this is a sign that no one is want to sell maybe today. I took it above 21.15 with 25 cents stop loss. Took my first target 21.85 before the round number. Then I added above 22 and I closed everything 22.25. 22.25 right here, almost at the high, and that was a very good trade. You can see that was my stop loss and this is the move that the stock did, so that's why I'm up $2,400 in Excel. That was a great trade. And another good trade management on FSLY, just spiked me up a few minutes ago. I took FSLY with 5 minute chart, and if you'll see the intraday chart, you'll see, okay, you know what, this is not the best reversal you've saw, right? Nothing special. This is not that a nice reversal, even ugly reversal. This is not a good entry, right? But if you'll go to the daily chart, you can see that the stock touched 107, moved down slowly. Okay, so I assume that maybe today we're going to see a green day. That means that I was risking only one candle and I got much more. Took my first target when it reached 85.15, then placed my stop loss to my entry, waited, took my second target when it moved to 86, even a little bit before that, and placed my stop loss 85.65, spiked me out, but that's okay. And you can see that the final result is that I'm up $3,400. And like every day, I'm asking myself, hey Yogi, how was your trading day today? And today I can say that I was traded very well. I took some good trades. I managed them very nice. and with only 50% of success rate, I'm up 3,400. And so far, 2021 is a very good trading year for me. Let's hope it will continue exactly the same for the next few weeks and months. And that's it, guys. Please don't forget to press the like button. And I hope you learn from this video. And you can also subscribe to watch more videos that I will upload later. And thank you for watching. Bye-bye.